The structure is created in a CAD typical user interface or via tables. Right-clicking on graphical or navigator objects activates the shortcut menu, which facilitates creating or editing such objects. The user interface is very intuitive. Structural and loading objects can therefore be created in a minimal amount of time.